Kenneth Branagh gets support from his Murder on the Orient Express co-stars Josh Gad and Leslie Odom Jr. during his hand footprint ceremony held at the TCL Chinese Theatre on Thursday, October 26 in Hollywood. The 56-year-old entertainer plays Detective Hercule Poirot and also directed the upcoming flick, which is based from the novel by best-selling author Agatha Christie. "There was a pleasure of being in a group of elite athletes, as it were," Kenneth told THR. "And rather than it feeling like a posy or smug club, what I found was that nobody wanted to let anybody else down. You didn't want to be in a scene with Judi Dench and not be very good, or be the one delivering the line to Johnny Depp or trying to share the laugh with Michelle Pfeiffer and not do it well." That same day, Kenneth made an appearance on The Late Late Show with James Corden. Kenneth Branagh performed Shakespeare for a billion people,